Hey guys, what's up? I'm Sagar Waghela and I'm a professional skateboarder. Today we're gonna give a review on Vans Gilbert Crockett Pro 2 shoes. Why is it? Woo! Yeah! I've been skating these shoes since last 4 weeks and today I'm gonna review few points on it. And it's an additional baffle cup sole. So it gives you a board feel on it when you stand on a board. It's a good grip and the good shape of your feet. Your feet will be hold tightly on it. Was nailing ground flat ground grip and you still have a good grip. In this carpet, they got an ultra cushion insole. It's a high level of impact in it. It's awesome. I did lots of gaps and stairs. I didn't hurt my feet yet. In this Pro 2, I like the paddings. It catch my heel very good from the back side of the padding. It's a leather thing. Shoe turn. It holds my feet like comfort and the position. The shoe turn is have a strap to hold the laces on it. And even it helps me to do like a lot of heel tricks from the back side because it's a good of cushion over here. So it makes your trick good. This Gilbert, they got some good new features near the toe cap side. I skated the shoe in just 4 weeks and it just got a hole and I can see a inner rubber. It's called a Dura cap. So this Dura cap makes your shoes as long last for, and I can skate these shoes like still a month. I can skate this. So guys, this is the Gilbert Crockett 2. It's out in India and it's a long last and durable shoes. Let's go and skate. Come on, let's go.
And if
the
<I'm>
<I'm>